I am on. I'm having issues this morning. It's not good. Anyhow, good morning, everybody. It's Mark in the newsroom. It's a Saturday morning. A lot coming up for you this morning right here on Fox 8. Of course, AJ's working on your forecast for the work week. We're hearing things about lake effect snow, potentially a storm of some kind on Tuesday, so we'll have more on that coming up. Also, Herbie. It was exactly a week ago this dog was found on the front lawn of a house in Lorain. He was in very bad shape. Some good news to report this morning. We've had a tremendous response to this dog, so we'll have more on that coming up right here on Fox 8, streaming live online from 7 to 10, of course, on air as well, everybody. Have a great morning.